prepositions of time. At, in, on. We use at for a precise time. In for months, years, centuries, and long periods. On for days and dates. Take your time to guess the answer. You can always pause to take your time. You will be given 15 seconds for each question. Try not to skip.